We're going in search of an ATM. And we both look like Lady Dawn.
Kan baile na tragin zoo road panin kan kalme ka. We are going towards Zoo Road and see how deserted the street looks. Hey, he Zoo Road, main road kanita. Het yang reng renga kong rohi kala mongai lao ashe om tap. We are on the main Zoo Road now.
So we are buying vegetables from here.
So tilaya sa me zot na lian tweet with uncle pel cheva ma se he mi te hi an kong ai tha sa ti han kong ti ra zuara an ni hi fui an ngai zo ka kan tia kan ran pan ta ni
mirchi acha hai na
I think last time not bad for mirchi
ah
इसमें डाल दे मेरा अलग से
इधर इधर में दे दो ना कैरी इट्स ओके
नहीं इट्स ओके ये ना जगह ये लो बिकॉज प्रतीक डजंट लाइक टू ईट
At least we are seeing some gaadis now.
Kanunga barricade in mothe so Spanish garden and ya so ta son case pakata o ma chu wang chuan an pung ani so police in an venga
get inside
ka fanoin oi hawalo hawani chu
Get inside. Gucci Lola.
I did a little bit of vegetable Gucci shopping Lola. And the dogs are after me.
Put on the light.
Go. Lathi de natya.
Kain buwan le doon. Hey, he Hindi in Parva Lantia, Assamese Chuan Poto Lantia, Mizawi Naping Gashilo.
I got two bread, they didn't have a big bread. Chicken. I got squash. Iskut. Nepalin Iskut Santia, Mizawin Iskut.
I'll be soaking all these vegetables in salt and soda for about 10 to 15 minutes and then I'll wash it off again.
So I'll wash this now and get back to you.
Tihianin soda leci in katsia. Ama khu ka zuk sil nok nok ka chuan in soda le chi in tian minute som ka chia don ani mani ka sil dan po kha ka ti thin thowa he hi a ol sama zang khai zo kin ka sia a hetia ka ti zo hian in ka tleng fai le vekanga chuan in
a tui kha hul tha vek turin ka da ang Mary biscuit kala a I've taken Mary biscuit here tlai thing pui me atan ka faten thilan e tu a inge ka siam don kalo muang che u so I've taken this Mary biscuit It's tea time now and my girls are hungry. So I'm going to make some biscuit crumbs out of this. Biscuit crumbs kan siam do na bread crumbs siam dan sukaran mo to chauka. Tikhanin kan rod sama hehi alanda na niya. Bread crumbs nei lo chuan hetyang te hi apan thei ni. If you don't have the bread crumbs ready, then you can use the biscuit crumbs like this. And it tastes very good. We'll pour it into this bowl. Hemi bowl a hian kan ruak chua kanga. Tuna ka siam to hi tea time snacks ania. No pang ril tram tan hei chun thing pui me tan te na tha ni. Hei khutiang khan alanda na nia. Biscuit crumbs kan siam pe to a. The biscuit crumbs are ready. I'm taking a few garlic, just 3 to 4 peas, small ginger, and 3 to 4 green chilies. Purun varklem le so thing tere ute le marcha shing palivel tihan kadeng soma. Somdava den toranya. Grind it up properly. I'm taking 2 tablespoons of gram flour or chickpea flour. Besan hi thir fian ni kala a nakina trul chuan kasiam bel le anga. If required, I'll make some more batter later. To that, I'm adding finely chopped coriander leaves. Dhania na sin te te chan ka zuk pola. Chuan ni china karot so thing purun var le marza shing karot som kha fian fian te khatang vel ka pola ni. I added the ground ginger, garlic and green chili paste. A little bit of turmeric. I enclaim kapol bokani fiante chanve aitlem. Tuin en kapola chuan chitlem ka tel boka. Chuan tihan ka chokkoi tani. Make a thick batter out of it. I've added a little bit of salt also and mix it up well. Hey hi tu na tlem te chok ka siama atrol chuan nakina ka siam belang. Okay, so now this is ready. You can see the consistency, not too runny, and the crumbs are also ready. And here I've taken 4 hard boiled eggs. Artui chum pali kala a hei hi hilo zayang. Cut the eggs into lengthwise like this. Make 4 pieces out of each eggs. Artui hi tihya na seizong in kan zaya. Artui pum khat kha pali zela kan chwa ta ni. Hei tiang hian in kan zay ta. Ole di khan in artui hi nitsina kan besin siya ma hian in kan zuk ta langa. Chade vin kai se besin kha. Okay, now just coat the egg properly with the batter. And then again coat it with the bread crumbs or the biscuit crumbs. Bread crumbs ni lo chuan biscuit crumbs kan man thei ka ti to kha kha khanin he hi thadde win tuam le ila ti khanin artui dang po kha ti han tuam vekang. Okay, this is how it should coat, and let's coat the rest of the eggs as well. After heating the oil properly, I've brought it to low flame now. Tel kha ka ti sadvar nuwa ka her nia ma chuan ka thak chawani. Just put in your coated boiled eggs properly and fry them till they are golden brown. Hei hi mei nia ma kan tura nia. Chuanin a artui hi chu hriatangin a min sa nia. Apona a coating kan ti atuam nakha golden brown ani thengin lo kangang a coating kan ti hianin apo ama azuk tuam tu kha ti nania kha kha ti han golden brown ani thengin lo kangang kasoi to ang khan he hi tea time snacks ania tea time snacks kan ti han thing pui me ti na angani deu tlang puya kamizo trong a hian sap trong hi ka lo ze ple thina min lo she thia mula chua tikhanin he hi kan peita a lo la chuak thanang Okay, these are done and ready. Let's take it out on this absorbent paper. Kenga hianin paper napkin amo kitchen towel te po adat hia. Atel tamzwal kha ahip chu angai ni. As you can see, it's turned nice and golden brown, and these are ready. Tikhanin kanlo peita a asiam dan kha ol samin tm lo siam venge nge ang chu voina ka ek pakoda siam hi trying ti chuan khongai takin like button kha min lo me sakula chuan comment section na ingai dan te inron soidonia. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.